everybody. Well, I can tell you it's been a long fight. December 6th last year, everybody was standing next to me in confusion, didn't know that where this was going to go. But I tell you, it's been a fight. And today I stand here with Renika and Micheline. It's a great day. This is the best thing that I've seen since I've been in this fight. I thought my fight was magnificent, but this today brought me to tears to see all of us put this family in this home that's been sitting here in the Pittsburgh community just empty for no apparent reason. And the banks take a home that someone just lived in and just let it sit in. So today I support Micheline and Renika, but I'm glad to say and to announce today that I can live in my home for 30 years from now. Today my home belongs to me and my family, and I thank all my supporters. It's been a long fight, but I learned that together, the people that stand, we stand together and we fight together, we can own this world. We can own this world. It's been taken away from us, but if we stand together, and it don't take many, it's not many of us out here today, but look what we did for a family today, just by standing here today. So today is a great day, and I don't want to steal the shine, because it's day, but I tell you what, it's many more to come, and I stand here with a million more families and do this right here today, and thank you for coming.